You said you and Thor caused that?
Yes. The result of our weapons colliding.
Ouch.
Yes.
Something else I recall about that Greek play I mentioned, if you won't take offense at a critique. As a work of performance, it consisted almost entirely of watching people give speeches and receive terrible news. Might have been nice to see more events dramatized instead of described.
It is Greek tradition for a story to unfold in a single time and place uninterrupted. It is more clear.
If you say so. A nice knife. Shame it's rusted. Looks to be a sculptor from the southern lands. Brother, about the oracles of your land, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first. But in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Would that be a specific experience, brother?
Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the God of War. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm. But we will speak of this later.
Good thing we didn't miss this.
Dug up some new blueprints for you. Sure, I'm open. More of Tears crap, huh? So you didn't want anything?
Like the father of all, we swung from the tree. Wisdom gained father, servitude gained.
Swung from the tree.
In life we hanged. We kneeled until you freed us with your steel.
So destroying the ravens free their spirits somehow. Good to know.
Free?
Well, free of Odin's control anyway.
We told what we saw. soul sinking deeper, until gathered up by the Raven Keeper.
An acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
If it ain't my two favorite gods.
Brock. What's this?
Ah, a memory of war. You could use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of enemies. They won't be able to harm you.
Prepare yourself.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Behind you!
Weapon from anywhere. Vanaheim, Midgard, wherever.
Brock?
Yeah? Ready when you are. Oh, it's fine. I got nothing but time.
Now tell me of this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah. Inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Oh dear, what's to be done?
What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain, and as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Lindworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Lindworms will be a walk in the park. Well then, what else, friends? Well, any questions before you travel on?
About Neathoak. You should know, we had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged Allfather's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. I do hope you're able to locate those Lindworms. Good luck to you. Well, stay safe, everyone. Like hearing the sound of the chimes? I suppose they do sound very pretty.
You're back. They're back.
Simmer down. I see them.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but go fetch Dropnir.
Dropnir? I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're artistes.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, little one.
Got it!
I think.
I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son.
Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand, and he carries the horn that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we
and
should...
And it's just as likely a trap, because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I know you mean well. But to be honest,
I'm only just realizing all the little routines I've had to adopt taking care of Dropnir. I'll miss melting rings down for crafting gold, but I suppose we have enough to see us through to Ragnarok. Too soon?
I'm ready when you are.